The demon smiled as I bargained one last time to spare my daughter her cancer and give it to me instead. It reached out a large talon and crushed my daughter's head, picking through the brain and handing me her tumor.